Good day, gentlemen, ladies, inanimate objects, people named Bartholomew. Got some Mustang action for you in the Cheeto, which I believe is the first Cheeto battle for the channel, I think. I was going to be writing my Apple examinations today, but apparently the Pearson View website has taken a giant dump, and that's not happening. So, I'm not writing them tomorrow, because tomorrow is my motherfucking birthday, and I ain't doing shit. And, well, I'm also on vacation, but I still ain't doing shit. So, probably Wednesday then. Also kicking off the Malcolm Reynolds Memorial Tournament today. Gonna be some 3-on-3. I have, I'll put up a link to the brackets in the channel or in the description there, so you can see what's gonna go down. We got 6 teams of 3, and they will seek to do vengeance upon each other and impart justice fair and impartially. That being said, I hope for a lot of mayhem. Oh, hello, poor Matilda. Dang, that thing's got some good armor on it. Very nice. Well, good for its tier, I guess. Being top tier has its advantages. Dear Type 58, please don't back directly into us. Nope. Okay, fine, do that then. Oh no, it's a Hellkit. Destroy the Hellkit. Somebody call the cat catcher. Hello. Man, that thing's just like a nail driver. Reloads fast, does hog amount of damage. Oh, that's very crafty, very sneaky. Excellent. So I've been messing around on the 9.0 test server, and I've been really enjoying it. The explosions sound more explodey. That was not good. That was a Hellcat. The Hellcat knows where you live. So, Mustang's now down to 13 hit points. I'm just going to point that out right now. He's only 2 minutes gone in the game. Hellcat's got 40. Mustang's got 13. We have loaded the golds. We are side... No, we're not going to side scrape. Oh, somebody else got the Hellcat. You son of a bitch. T-150, run away! Or we could try and kill... No, too late to kill steal that one. Mustang's going to have to work for this. No. Also, you in the back, trying to grind my ass like a filthy stripper. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, hello. Oh, just wanted to... That's a really fine shot to take, and if you're not at the right place at the right time, it does not work. Yikes. Right, I need everybody to concentrate the fire so that I can then steal the kill. I know that's what's going through his brain right now. Oh, just keep on stealing. Mustang's got 1,272 damage and 1 kill. Damn you, the pineapple man. Damn you to hell. Oh, they got an M... Oh, 44. I keep mixing up the M44 and the M4.
Enemy armor is destroyed.
Excellent. I'm not sure how that dude missed that shot. Must just be a very bad person. Oh, look, the AT-8. Because we totally want to see him face-to-face with 13 hit points. At this point, if you nudge Mustang the wrong way, it's gonna be bad. Like, if anybody on our team nudges him, he's dead. We got a camping Hellcat. Do you not know what a Hellcat is, sir? Maybe you should play something else. Sweet, I'll take that one. Blind kill! I'm being very careful with our 13 hit points. We don't want to spend them all in one place. It would be really great if the guys in the back could do anything at all. Yo, hey, yo, retards. The Pineapple Man and Pachosk9? Don't know what that means, but okay. You, don't take the long way around, morons. Oh my god. Everybody that's not in artillery is right here. The minimap, do you read it? Holy shit. Can we get a sneaky steel kill? Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yeah, yeah, oh yeah! That was like 30 hit points? 38 hit points, nice. Sweet. Wonder where everybody else is, because there's two more people roaming around, one on cap. Hopefully we don't find them directly on our buttholes, because that would be unfortunate. Mustang is a kill stiller. Well, I suppose. Maybe a kill distiller? He is too short. Too short. He is not too short. Also, oh, no, come back, come back, come back. Oh, one hit point, you gotta be kidding me! What's wrong with you? RNG, you evil, conniving son of a bitch. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Please, 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 please. Yeah, alright. 60 hit points. That is 6 for us, yay. The AT-8 was last spotted out in the friggin' field, murdering everyone. 30 AT finally came out of the back, that's sweet. What the hell? I must have been way zoomed in on what the hell Mustang was doing, because I didn't see our 34 get killed. Dear the Pineapple Man, I don't know what you're doing, but you were doing it wrong. There we go, Mustang now on cap. Hummel running away rather than coming to the cap where he could probably be useful. AT-8 probably coming right there. And he's got 600 hit points. Lovely. How exposed is our guy? Pretty exposed. Yep, totally exposed with no armor. Yeah, that was gonna happen right away. Go behind him! Yes, thank you, smart guy. Time to run away! Get away from my butt. How close is it gonna be? It's gonna be pretty close. Dun 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 dun. Yeah. Very nice. Circle strafe to victory! Hopefully our artillery is going to be a little useful. If we have to carry this entire thing by ourselves, we're going to be slightly displeased. Hide well. Have you never played this game before? I see that you have not. Let us check the statisticals. 4K games, 46... Yeah, okay. So he's just a new guy. Goddamn new guys. You new guys crack me up. I don't know what a Migmandrade is, but doesn't sound very positive. Are we playing a little ring around the rosy here and just barely getting around the block before he comes around the opposite corner? We have loaded the last of our gold rounds. If ever he had unloaded them, I don't remember. 41 other regular rounds, but you really don't want to be using those on an AT. Not at this tier. Very sneaky. Very sneaky. Preferably, we're just going to keep going around the block, ring around the rosy. All right, I'm going to speed this up a little bit. Not that I don't, don't care. It's just that there's only so much tension that I can take and or build. Where the hell did he go? Why is the Hummel continuing to go that way? What the fuck? Oh, there he is. Just about to speed it up again. You can't shoot me. But the Hummel might be able to. It's time for a Hummel pummeling. Now we can play Ring Around the Rosy in the cab circle. Come on, Hummel. Come on, Hummel. Go, Hummel. Go, Hummel. Shoot the booty. Shoot the booty. Seriously, please. If you wouldn't mind. It's not terribly much to ask. That booty. That booty, shoot it. Anytime now. Hooray, you dumbass. Can we get a little turret action? No, not worth it. Not worth it. And he disappears mere feet away from us. Brilliant. Thanks, Wargaming. So the AT is going to back up against the building, but then he's going to come back out again and expose himself to the Hummel. Fantastic. Je enjoy. Pretty much. Anytime you want to contribute there, Hummel, we would be great. We would be glad to have you. Oh, that'll work. That'll get the job done right there. Alrighty, let us look at the screen shoots, shall we? We have Master Gunner, Sharpshooter, Top Gun, and the Sniper Award back in the day when they used to hand those out. You kids wouldn't know about that. That's big boy stuff. We did 19, just about 2,000 damage, which is twice what the Pineapple Man did, and the Hummel really only ever hit the, what you call that there, AT-2, or AT-8. I keep mixing those things up. AT-whatever. The giant walker thing from Star Wars, that's what it is. The Martyr 3080, dumb as hell, just kind of really, sir, please, your game, step it up, like a lot. Jeez. Anything else interesting? A 17 for 18 shooting with 17 penetrations, 1922 damage, potential damage received 1,000, that's pretty good, like that. Damage due to assistance, 810. So, just contributing all over the place, spent some money on some ammunition, still made a little extra, and that's all you can really ask for. Well played, sir. I commend you and your tiny, tiny Chinese tank. Where's the Japanese? Asian. Asian tank.